there. I know you've been trying to get in shape. I've been trying to get my life together also. Losing weight can be tough. You think you're doing something right until you look an article up online and then all of a sudden, everything's a wash. Boy, can that be frustrating. It can make you feel so insecure. Like, is my diet weird? Are people laughing at my weight loss methods? The questions go on and on. But did you know that there are simple and quick ways to shed pounds? Things that you couldn't even imagine. Let's talk 9 unexpected ways you can lose weight quick. Exactly how does decreasing my plate size help me lose weight? Does a good night's sleep actually assist with weight loss? Hang on, how does dimming the lights help? All that and more. Number 1, dimming the lights. Now this was one that even I had to stop and think over. As with most things that are interesting, there's a crazy amount of science that goes behind this. Studies show that fast food customers who order when the restaurant lights are dim eat around 175 calories less than when the lights are bright. This is because your food gets cool much quicker under darker light. When we violently scarf down our burgers in 3 bites, we tend to consume more calories. But who the heck wants to eat a cold Whopper? In one crazy experiment conducted at a Hardee's restaurant, researchers observed how long it took for customers to eat their meal in a bright dining room setting. They later compared it to how long it took them in the same area, only this time, refurbished and much more mellow. Customers during the latter part of the experiment ate longer than those in the bright fast food setting. They also consumed fewer calories and considered their food to be much more enjoyable. Number 2, drink coffee. Yeah, the surprises are gonna keep rolling. For most of us, there are only 2 situations in life where we drink coffee. When we're getting up for work in the morning, and when we're hungover and have to get up for work in the morning. Either way, a fresh cup of Joe seems like a necessity for most. With that being said, coffee has a significant purpose not a lot of people realize. It actually helps us lose weight. Coffee has several useful effects when shedding pounds. For one, it gives us a boost of energy we need to get out and exercise. Second of all, it helps start up thermogenesis, where the body converts that same energy into heat. This process speeds up your metabolism. Number 3, get better sleep. I know, that's all you need. Another person telling you that in order to lead a healthier life, you need to sleep more. Yeah, we get it. Bottom line, sleepy people eat a lot. A recent study shows that people who are sleep deprived have a much higher level of ghrelin. This is the hormone that stimulates your appetite. If you're trying to fight exhaustion and stay awake, you're likely to devour several snacks in order to gain more energy. If this is the case, it's probably best that you hit the sack a little earlier. This way, you'll gain a healthy sleeping schedule, which in turn will leave you less exhausted during the day. Fast food can be delicious, but man, it can turn into a vice. Want to learn more? Check out our clip on 13 secrets you need to know about fast food restaurants. If you haven't noticed by now, we're all about the do's and don'ts of food. Check out our other clip on 15 useful food hacks no one told you before. Number 4, chow down a giant breakfast. Life can get busy. Due to the everyday hustle we seem accustomed to, breakfast isn't as much a priority as when we were kids. If you do happen to have breakfast, it's usually a small snack on the go. A healthy breakfast should be around 400 calories, with your lunch being between 5 to 700. The snacks you eat should be no more than 200 calories. If you hammer out a heavy protein breakfast in the morning, you won't be as hungry. This way, you'll feel less compelled to devour both high-calorie snacks and lunches throughout the day. Number 5, eat soup before your meal. You won't believe this. Eating soup before a meal can aid your weight loss efforts. Soup makes you feel full. According to one study, eating a bowl of low-calorie soup can reduce your calorie intake by about 20%. If you're eating a multi-course meal, a bowl of soup will fill you up enough so that you'll eat less of your main course. It's said that when you eat soup, it alters your eating choices and helps you make healthy decisions on what you eat. The average vegetable soup is 67 calories per 8 ounces. Chicken, veggie, and beef broth also have low calorie counts. Not a soup fan? Well, it's never too late to try something new. Give it a shot. Number 6, eating off small plates. To put it simply, smaller plates means smaller portions. Let me ask you, when you hit the buffet, do you normally take the big plate? If so, that might be one of the reasons you're gaining weight. I'm not assuming every one of your plates comes off the buffet or anything. But if you're eating off a plate the size of your head, that's not exactly a road to getting in shape. If you have the option, choose a smaller plate instead. This will allow your mind to trick you into eating the proper portion. Studies have shown that the simple switch from a 12 to a 10-inch plate results in a 22% drop in calories. If your dinner's around 800 calories, this modification can result in a possible 10-pound weight drop in a year's time. Number 7. Take a picture of your food. Like you don't already in some variation of this. I know, it sounds crazy, so let me explain. Keeping a photo record of all your daily food choices can help steer you away from an unhealthy diet. Considering how much we spoil ourselves with food, it can be easy to forget what you ate as recently as yesterday. Shoveling snack after snack down your gullet takes a toll on your memory, which is why it doesn't hurt to have pictures on hand of your meals. This can serve as a reminder not to down another Big Mac combo this week. Certain apps on your phone can even measure your meal's calorie count with a single snap. It might seem like a pain, but like I said, I'm willing to bet it ain't the first time you've taken a photo of your burrito. Number 8. Chew gum. Eating off tiny plates? Taking silly photos? Now chewing gum? Am I going back to the third grade? If tossing trash at the back of my math teacher's head is next on the list, I'm gonna freak out. Now before you run over to the gas station and grab that pack of Trident, chewing gum does not burn a ton of calories. It's not like you can just eat bacon all day, sleep on the couch, and then pop in some double bubble to substitute for your evening jog. With that being said, chewing gum is a great replacement for the usual fat-filled snacks that you eat in the middle of the day. In fact, chewing gum has been proven to suppress people's appetites. One study shows that those who chew gum during the day consume as much as 40 fewer calories on the next meal. Number 9. Breathing. Alright, are you messing with us? This just gets crazier and crazier. I mean, it would seem that way, wouldn't it? What if I were to tell you that there's truth to it? Believe it or not, breathing heavily can help eliminate fat on top of your abdominal muscles. The supply of oxygen it provides will begin the process of burning excess body fat. Breathing with your diaphragm has been proven to be one of the most effective ways to toning your abdominal muscles. Heavy mouth breathing and belly breathing are also known to be effective. Are you trying to lose weight? Will you consider any of these strange weight loss methods? Sound off in the comments section and don't forget to hit the bell to subscribe for more amazing content from your bestie. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.